Go ahead and pull it.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find places to put my feet in here. This ivy is so long. That's a good one. Right? That's something to remember, that's for sure. Okay. All right, that's good. Thank you, Chris. Okay, take a break. I am exasperated. Okay. Woo! Forearms. Okay. Yeah. Belay on. On belay. Well, it was really scary when I first did it because the guy just held on to the end of the rope. So, and the guy was like 70 years old. I was like, oh, please don't have a heart attack and drop me, old dude. Say again? Yeah, flip. you just flip up it with your lanyard. Oh crap. That would be one of those fights that are like to the death right there, because it's like, it's so either, it's roarange. I like that, roarange. Makes a lot of sense for that old girl. Well, sticking. Every time, oh geez. Okay, let go of that, Chris. Oh, that's much better. Oh. Get out of there. Legs crawls, two legs, then back to four again. Oh, jeepers. Okay. Oh, I am very much exasperated. Okay, you can go ahead and untie that now from the base of the tree there. If you would, sir. Oh, jeepers. Oh. Oh. I don't like this tree. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed as soon as I get home.